The Crater Cobras have provided us with the location of a series of powerful ECM arrays that have been disrupting long-range comms across the entire Sorna system. If we destroy enough arrays within the region, we should be able to pierce the localized disruption field and get a message out to the system's jump point. We need to destroy these ECM arrays in order to have any hope of getting a message off-world. If we don't succeed, well, we'll all most likely die here, Commander.
Ah, lovely. No pressure at all for the likes of us, eh?
I know it's hard to hear, but it's the simple truth. While we've had our successes, McCarran's armored cavalry still has 4 full regiments of troops on Sorna. It's a simple numbers game. The reality is, we don't have enough forces to come out ahead. Even with the Crater Cobras and Screaming Eagles, we need reinforcements. And with the system's HPG down, the only way that we can ever hope of getting them is if we get a message back to Davion Command through a ferried message by jumpship. Bringing down these ECM arrays is our only chance of doing that. I'm not exaggerating when I say that this time, all our lives are depending on this. So good luck, Commander.
Focusing fire!
disruption is weakening, but McCarran is encircling our forces while you're attacking the ECM installations. We don't have the numbers to fight through them. We need those towers destroyed so we can find a gap in their lines. We fought too long and too hard for this to be our end.
Firing on the commander's requested target.
To assist. ETA, 2 hours.
Looks like our salvation is here, Commander. I've marked a new exfil site on your map. Let's get out of here and join the others.